Sunrise, January 22nd, 2021. There's still, it's like a satellite up in there. So that's the ocean or the sunrise. And then as I turn, so beautiful. Daybreak. He's saying, save my life, bruh. Save my life, bruh. Nicey. Anna Fisher. Nancy Liburn. Okay, there's a big yacht out there. Lots of twinkling lights. I'm not sure that you could see it unless you're like on a big screen. I'm just using the Samsung. What is it? The Galaxy 7S? I don't know. I don't keep up with all that. It's really old. Like, nobody really want to deal with it. But it still works. I'm on an island. And look, there's another big twinkling light out there on the horizon. We've had some mega, mega, mega yachts. Now, you'll see there's a bright light on there. That's one of the first ferries going across. All lit up. Oh, that's a car barge. Well, someone will correct me. Anyway, it is a beautiful spot. It's pretty windy up here, so no need for AC. But right now the sun is setting right there. Pretty much above where that barge is right now. And the sun is going to shift. It's gonna come over this way and then way over, way over, way over. The palm tree there. Yep. Those are not my hens and roosters. I do not believe in exploiting animals for any purposes. I think I've made that quite clear. I am an abolitionist vegan. No bones, no blood on my plate. No bones, no blood in my fridge. Now that group of islands over there, that is the group of islands that was sold. Well, it used to belong to the VA government. And it got sold to none other than the late controversial character, Jeffrey Epstein. And so you can go right off of the Westin to those islands real easy. Word has it that he used to put his girls on the ferry and they would take taxis to the Westin, and then they would pick them up at that dock, and then they would take them out. So that was how they kept under the radar. But some of the people got suspicious to say, you know, it's a whole bunch of young girls, younger than college, all wearing college sweatshirts. He said, that just seems so weird. And they all look like models. Anyway, right under our nose. And there's a tower in St. Thomas. Anyway, I'm not going to make it too long because it takes too long to upload. But back to the sunrise. So, it's going to come up. I'm going to stay up here a minute because I like the sunlight. My profile picture is from the sunlight. I was actually squinting. It gets very bright. Back up here on top of the world. I just feel so sad. A lot of people can't connect, especially my students. Ooh, there's a big yacht down there in the harbor. Right off of the beach. That's a huge, humongous yacht to be so close to the edge. Okay, so you see, like, you know, people just, they do whatever they want until they get reprimanded. But then they get rude. Hey. You see? You do the cry. Do the time. These people have a lot of money, so anyway, that's my daughter used to go to babysitter right there in this picture. And my son. Okay. Wow. That scene has changed so much. My first visit here was 1979. But, and, you know, that's a lot of people. A lot of waste, solid waste. A lot of issues. And then, of course, all of my views are obstructed by wires. They have been promising to put all the wires underground since, oh my gosh, Hugo, 1989. Yep, I was here then. That was Category 3. But we just went to 2 Category 5s. But everything's coming back nice. And we've had a lot of outside help. We still need more. Kids still don't have devices and connectivity, and this is worldwide. But anyway, we're looking forward to a hopeful new day. And let's see. Stop this too long, 10 minutes.